Seagate, please stop making these shitty videos. They aren't fucking funny and take almost no effort to make, and also that render is fucking disgusting. Fucking quit.